Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss tips and tricks how to desolder and replace the seam slot on such type of design of the logic board. This is iPhone XS. Similar design can be found on iPhone X. So I did a couple of replacements and I will share with you my tips and tricks. As you can see, I already have desoldered this seam slot. And it's easier to desolder it with the hole shield, which the seam slot is welded on. As you can see, there are welded 3 dots on this side and 4 dots on the other side. And why you can't? Yes, it will be possible, but it's very complicated. You will not be able to scratch these welds because here is the connector between them when the seam slot is soldered. That's why it will not be possible, wait, to scratch them. So my tips and tricks are better to desolder this, the hole seam slot. So what you have to do to desolder it? To desolder it when it's soldered, you must use low melt alloy. I will show you with the tweezer, broken tweezer, to solder this with low melt alloy. This, all of them. And on this side. Most important are the ground ones. Those that are soldered to the GND. They are more important to desolder. I mean, you must use at least 3 times to add low melt alloy and clean with copper wick. Add low melt alloy, clean. Add low melt alloy, clean. Because they are most important and they will require more heat. Because I will use 220. I mean, I use it to desolder the seam slot. Of heat without nozzle. Full airflow. Also, you must add low melt alloy in these places to make it work as I did in a easy way. Here, here, and here. On this side, you must resolder with low melt solder. So it will work with 220 of temp. Also this place. But this place was covered by glue. You must clean the glue and resolder here, because there it will be impossible to solder. Your soldering iron must be like this tweezer, even thinner, as you can see it. It's hardly to penetrate and resolder. So what is the idea? After you resolder at all those points of the SIM card that I showed you, you take the heat gun like that and hit. You hit, 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 fuck, fuck, sex, shit, pee, and that's all the shit. Sorry for my bad words. You hit and you begin to lift it. Something like that. Like this. If it's successful, you add that melt solder, it will stay like this. Until it's still hot, you begin to play with him. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, like that. Fuck, 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 fuck. And it will remove easy. You will see something like this. See, you will see something like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. I didn't resolder it then. with low melt alloy. So they just break and took off the seam slot. That's how it turns out very easy. Don't need to overheat anything. Everything is clean and beautiful. To solder back the seam slot, it's even easier. You don't even need to clean this ones between this connector, interposer connector. This is named the interposer connector in schematic BAPL. So you just fucking put it back. Or no, better do like this. I am just going to show you what I am going to do to solder it back. I hope I have an out solder, because I have remained one small wire. In short, I will just show you what to do, so that you don't have pain in the boot. Of course, on other logic boards, on iPhone X, I don't remember, it was Intel or Qualcomm, there is a small another additional frame between components. But it will remove if you play a little bit. It's not very complicated to take it off. I did there. And it went off. So what we are doing? First I recommend you to add flux. Also, in the same time, at the same time, use heat around 200 of temp. You may lower the air and add the flux in those places. Just like that. I'm afraid to not spill a lot of flux here. But nothing is to worry. This flux is not dangerous. So you add flux to all the pads that require soldering. Just like that. Wait, I need to press. If I press on the logic board, it may go with a lot of flux. Add flux. You can do this two times to add flux. It will be more of it in such case. Add thicker layer with flux. As you can see, the logic board is hot already and it bubbles without me need to heat. Now I will wait a little bit to cool down. I have added here more flux. After you added flux, you let it a little bit to cool down. at the same slot. As you can see, those three pads with solder which have remained will work as a guide to place the seam slot how it was. Let me show you like that. So you just put it in this way, and I recommend you to solder, to press it with two fingers. Wait, I will add solder on my soldering iron. Okay, you have aligned it and press with both from two sides. And solder. Of course it's hot. Here you do similar thing. Just like that. So most important is to solder on top first, then you will solder. It's most important this ground. So I add again solder. If you have someone to help you, it's better. You can put the logic board on a flat surface. Okay, you just solder it. Fuck, it's hot like that. Ouch, ouch. Ouch, ouch. So it's better that you put the logic board on the flat surface on your table and press the seam slot from top and solder these pads. Because this is better to do in first place. I will raise the temp because it was 320. Now I have raised it to 350. I have put solder again and resolder this corner. Better to do it with somehow like this. Just like that. This is my last solder. So I put it on the back and begin to add solder on the ground pins. It's getting hot. And you press again and resolder it. Fuck, it's hot. You can take the fucking tweezers. Okay, you press and solder it. Just like that. My solder is sending, so I'm going to just solder the remaining ones. Of course, you add flux here. Here you can add more of it. And solder. Of course, on diet, you cannot now. And add more flux. I have stick the last soldier which I had. Again you press it. Ah, it's hot. Just like that. Because there is flux, I added it soldiers well. No complication. These which are not ground, they solder like hot dog. In some way to say, it's like easy. Fuck, I hate this hairs from the wool and from jeans. I'm looking from a material which is better. Will be better, I mean. Okay, don't have solder. So that's it, guys. I think it's enough to show you that you can solder it back on the solder. You also cannot solder from this side if you want. But it may go well, as you can see, one and two pins. You need to add more solder and it will work, believe me. Believe me, that's it, guys. I hope it was useful for you to get the idea what you can do to the solder and replace this soldering guy sim slot. You don't need complicated technology to do the replacement. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, share. Recommend our site to other technicians. Don't be shy. Spread the word. More videos will come soon, if I will have time, because I have other things to do. A new job I have. This is my hobby now. Thank you for watching, have a good day, and have a good one. Bye.